Greetings from the Northern Illinois Synod Global Mission Committee. The Northern Illinois Synod accompanies the North Central Diocese of the Evangelical Lutheran Church in Tanzania and the Arcot Lutheran Church, located in the southeastern Indian state of Tamil Nadu. We were incredibly blessed to have guests from our companion synods join us for Bishop Stacy Fidler's installation and visit much of our synod this past October. The delegation included Bishop Masangwa and Mrs. Masangwa from Tanzania, and Bishop Kennedy, Pastor Joshua Peter, and Pastor Jane Anita from India. They traveled throughout most of the synod, visiting ministries including First Lutheran in DeKalb, Bethlehem Lutheran in DeKalb, Salem Lutheran in Sycamore, and Peace Lutheran in New Lenox. It was a great day in Rockford visiting Emmanuel Lutheran Church, Katie's Cup, Zion Lutheran, and Patriots Gateway Community Center. The Prabhakars hosted a traditional Tamil house welcoming ceremony for our Indian delegation, and they joined their companion congregation, Faith Lutheran in Rochelle, for Sunday morning worship. Bishop Masangwa and Mrs. Masangwa worshiped with their companion congregation, Grace, in Love's Park. We shared in adventures at the Lutheran Outdoor Ministry Center, along with a tour of Augustana College, Rock Island, and a visit to Grace Place at NIU. It was a full day with visiting Augustana Lutheran Church and Jenny Lind Chapel. The official visit concluded with a program and potluck at St. Paul in Sterling. May God bless you till we meet again. In English, we say thank you. In Swahili, we say asante sana. In Tamil, we say nindari.